My favorite kind of pancakes is chocolate chip and almond butter with raspberries, blueberries, and bananas. What's your favorite kind of pancake, Wyatt?
What?
Practice Pancakes. We're here in Berkeley, California, at the Northside Cafe. Pancakes, Berkeley style. This is my brother Wyatt. You don't know who he is. Read more Swim Swam. He does cool stuff. So we went to a practice with the Cal men.
Joel will often have us do kind of a lift right before the meet. It's a little bit more like get ready to go as opposed to lift heavy. Stroke and then to kind of try and build up.
Oh my gosh, Pedley, are you kidding me? Sash, dude. I'm trying to sash. Jones, let me sash, bro.
Go all the way without kicking.
Yeah.
Alright, Hoff, I can. You won't?
Yo, who's got one?
Back!
Oh, yeah!
75% with the swim, trying to hold the down.
Typical Wednesday afternoon, our distance guys are doing some stroke count work, hitting 11, 12 strokes at 25, taking that down into mile rhythm, 1,000 rhythm, 500 rhythm. We typically will get some resistance on them on this afternoon, just to set up a little bit of power in their stroke before we take that into some of their stroke count. 50s, 25s, 75s, 100s, whatever we're doing on a particular day. For today, it was a little more active rest. They were racing in a couple days. So we just wanted to work through some rhythm for 25s and 50s, taking the 25 easy off of that. Not a ton of rest for them, but just kind of moving through their work at a little quicker rate. They come down from the weight room a little bit earlier on this day, and so they get their work in, and it's nice that they're done before the middle distance guys and the sprinters on this day.